Nishkam Khalsa Seva and Gorthans Memorial School alumni president Mr. S.P. Sahucha said that they have been running this program of distributing food items since last 2 years of every Saturday. But because of this lockdown, we have been doing this program all over Siliguri from last 64 days. All over 30,000 packaged food has been distributed till now.
Khalsa Seva and Gorthans Memorial School, we have been running this Food for All program since the last 2 years. We used to run it every Saturday and we used to charge 5 rupees. In due course, we started taking plastic, 1 kg of plastic, and in lieu of that giving 1 kg of rice plus food and without taking any 5 rupees. And this was going on very well till the lockdown. After the lockdown, what happened, we had closed this point here. This was a permanent point and we closed this and we started serving in and around Siliguri. So for the last 64 days, we were serving outside, and that was, we served around 30,000 packets in and around Siliguri. After that, now we have closed that and now we have started again this. So this is the third Saturday we have started this project again. Now we are not charging any 5 rupees for this. We are giving them packed food. Earlier we used to give them rice and sabji, but now we are giving pre-packed packets. And that's all.
Rajni Lama along with Smita Khawas, Our Voice, Siliguri.